think they saw us?
No way. They're focused on getting the kid with the limp. We'll stay here for the rest of class, because I am not going back out there. It's not fair. They have all the cavemen on the same team. It's barbaric.
It's completely barbaric. This place is an intellectual wasteland. But you know, it's nice to meet someone who's more interested in his mind than his body.
You girls get to jump rope. What are you doing hiding?
Avoiding the pain. It all starts in middle school, you know? You're not a kid anymore. Coddling is stopped. The weak are now picked on. Kids are now separated by intelligence. Girls you've known since kindergarten won't even talk to you anymore.
Okay, well, sounds like you got it all figured out. So, back to your book. Great story. We need to go.
Why? This is a good spot.
It's a perfect spot. I survived all of sixth grade under here, and I would enjoy some like-minded company to get me through seventh.
Is that a whistle? I think I hear a whistle. We need to go.